So this is Koitajoki in the very far east of Finland. We are, I would say, less than 10 kilometers from the border to Russia, and the river comes from Russia and goes to Russia and then comes back into Finland again, a bit south, from more south. So today's plan is to travel upstream on this river for like 8-10 kilometers, almost to the border, overnight there, and then packraft back again tomorrow. And there's a rapids just below this point where we have parked now. We can also go to try those tomorrow. I will help you. Yep, you pull up and I keep it out from my stickies at the church. I will go under. Here I need to be quick. Yeah, this stick is actually the mid pole from the ultimate. So the turning point of the journey, returning to the open hut or something, I have to check later.
Oh, this is so easy.
Yeah, you are going backwards. Verkko pudas is the name of the hut. How deep? Nonni. It is quite deep indeed here. Just I had loaded this very front, very bow heavy. Very clean. Mm-hmm.
Wanna go again?